First William the nominal, then William the son. Henry, Stephen, Henry, then Richard, John. Next Henry the third, Edwards 1, 2, and 3. And again after Richard, 3 Henrys we see. 2 Edwards, 3rd Richard, if rightly I guess. 2 Henrys, 6th Edward, Queen Mary, Queen Bess. Then Jamie the Scotsman, and Charles who they slew. Yet received after Cromwell, another Charles, 2. Next James the second, acceded the throne. Then came William and Mary, together came on. Not till Anne, George's 4 and 4th William's passed, came the reign of Victoria, whose longest did last. And Edward the peacemaker, he was her son. The 5th of the Georges was next in the run. Edward the 8th gave the crown to his brother. Now God sent Elizabeth, all of us love her.